Question number 31. Among the following, the aromatic compound is. That is A, B, C, and D. What is aromatic compound? To be aromatic, a number of parameters are there. A number of characteristics are there. Let me show you, then I will come back. It will be easy for you. What are the characteristics? Suppose we consider benzene. It is an aromatic compound. I take this example. So the first condition is a monocyclic planar ring. You should have a monocyclic planar ring having a general formula CnHn formula. In this case, CCHSX and conjugated bibond system. Alternatively, single bond and bibond should be present. Just see here. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Single, double. So alternatively, so this is called conjugated form. That's why aromatic compounds have conjugation. Second character is you should obey Hooke's rule. What is meant by Hooke's rule? 4n plus 2 pi electron. 4n plus 2 pi electrons. Now suppose what is n? N is an integer starting from 0. N equal to 0, total number is 2. N equal to 1, 6. N equal to 2, 10. N equal to 3, 14. N equal to 4, 18. N equal to 5, 22. One interesting information just I want to record here. Beyond 22 pi electron, even though it obeys Hooke's rule, the compound will not be aromatic because the planarity goes. Only if the molecule is planar, conjugation is possible. This is another characteristic and another important rule you should obey. Next is, all the carbon atoms present in the aromatic compound should have sp2 hybridization. Just see here in benzene ring, all the benzene ring carbon sp2 hybridization. Then it shows resonance structure. In this case, benzene has two resonance structures. What are they? Two resonance structures. Kindly follow. Let me write now. So 1, 2, 3. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Having another resonance structure. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Just see here, this is structure 1, this is structure 2. In structure 1, 1 and 2 single bond. In structure 2, 1 and 2 double bond. Just see, it is alternated. 2 and 3 double bond, 2 and 3 single bond. 3 and 4 single bond, 3 and 4 double bond. So we compare 1 and 2, just opposite. So in order to represent these two, generally it is advised by IUPAC rule, we have to draw this structure, a ring inside. The round inside should be 2/3 of the size of the ring. So, benzene has two resonance structures. This is again aromatic character. Kindly follow. So, two resonance structures. So, higher the resonance structure, higher will be the stability. Next important point, it undergoes generally substitution reaction rather than addition reaction. Even though there are three double bond, they are not acting as a double bond. They are involved in aromatization. So they will not undergo addition reaction. They will undergo only substitution reactions. And finally, sixth point. This is somewhat higher level than your higher secondary. Anyhow, just you can keep it on mind. If you go, you have might have been cared about the NMR spectrum. The NMR. NMR stands for Nuclear Magnetic Resonance Spectroscopy. Here, when you want to study about hydrogen, it is called H1 NMR. If you want to study about carbon, it is called C13 NMR. So if you go for H1 NMR, if that all six proton singlet, you can observe at this is 7.28 ppm. If 7.28 ppm a singlet is there, 100% you can say it is a benzene. Or if any aromatic compound between 6 to 8, there is any signal, it is aromatic. The same way, if you go for C13 NMR, between 120 to 140, in the case of benzene, 6 carbon singlet at 128 ppm. or any aromatic compound between 120 to 140, that will be signal that shows it is an aromatic compound. So now you just look for this one, in which case which is suitable. So this is having 2 pi electrons, kindly follow, and plus is there. This is only 2, to means it is 4 pi electrons. This is only 2 plus 2, then again 4. This is again 4. According to Hooker's rule, this should be what you can call it as aromatic. So let me explain it. Why it is aromatic? So let me show you now. This is aromatic because, so this is plus. Now I can write resonance structure for plus so here and here plus. Just see, there are 3 resonance structures are possible, and according to 4 and plus 2 rule, that is n equal to 0, so it is 2 pi electron. So cyclopropanium ion is aromatic. Try to come for this. So this is the aromatic compound.